tough prep.
Yeah, we had to, like, give ourselves.
That's all we have to say.
So here. Time. I thought that was a bomb.
I pressed the wrong button. Uh-huh.
Alright. Burgundy. No.
Burgundy is
we're gonna be this.
It's garburgundy. It's horrible. We may or may not have had files corrupted, and we may or may not have
tried this 100,000 times.
And we may or may not have died 100,000 times.
Let's get.
But you know what?
Into the burgundy.
I'm gonna put off these glasses, and we're gonna wipe these glasses. I don't know. Save. Yes. It's literally right there. And okay, this glass is hurt.
Why do you need a good carry?
You have freaking Range Rover.
I hate burgundy!
ISIS. Can I ask why you just said that? Because these are terrorists.
Maybe the strategy is to not go to anything. Alright, the new strategy, run away from all danger.
So the new strategy, I got this guy. So we're just gonna go ahead. Ready?
Boo! 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 Headshot! Boo!
Don't go up. So I have. That also works. Sure. Frick you, man. Since I'm invincible. Now that's it. I'm gonna take out the ground below them. That's it. Set that thing off. Ride it. That's the plan. Save you. That's the plan! Annihilate that thing, that's the plan. You killed that guy for me. That's the plan. Oh, he's still alive.
Boy!
That's
what?
The plan. Drop down? Shoot. Now, you save Sam. That's the plan. Set that. Oh, that was a good play. Now we got these freaking dickles.
Oh, I think I know what to do.
Dickle them?
No. I was gonna special them.
Okay. That was seriously the end of the level.
How did I die?
I'm freaking out the plan, you know what?
That's the plan. Just keep saying it.
Alright, so first we get a new guy. Oh, we got this guy. That's the fun. Now we're gonna use his special. Which he has a boomerang.
He has an unlimited special.
Well, I died.
Just fly over everything.
This is the plan. We're just gonna run.
Just fly, go on top, and just fly over everything.
Ride this. Alright, so this is the plan. Sam, if you die, I have this under control. Alright. I don't have a good idea, so let's turn it back.
Yeah, yeah, beat it.
Woo. That's all right. From now on, that's gonna be my thing. It's gonna be like ass and butt.
No.
Yes.
Okay. How long have we been doing this?
Well, considering we restarted after 13 minutes, I'd say like 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 12.
I call getting the new character.
I need a new character.
No, look who you have. I have freaking Indiana Bros.
Well, now we both get new characters.
Yay!
Yay, we got good characters.
Whee! I can't wait to
Sam,
die.
It's time to run through. Sam, are you ready? Because we're about to run through.
Oh, you...
Right, Sam, please. I know that we unlock Double Bro 7 sometime, and I think we might unlock it. Let's go. Wait, hold on. That's safe! That is safe!
The safe fell down to where you were standing.
Alright, you know what? Time to run through.
Even when you do that,
I hate burgundy. No, I'm going all the way.
Screw you. No, I don't know what just happened. I don't know.
What? I don't like burgundy.
Dang!
Burgundy is freaking up.
Was it Ruby? What are you talking about?
No, it was
Crimson.
Crimson. You were like, my couch! And you thought my couch was crimson. It's like, it's scarlet. It's the colors of red. You're like,
why even?
Why?
You know what, just... What?!
Thank you.
I said we would beat it this time.
Yep. Now we just have two more levels of burgundy to go.
Alright, we're probably just gonna edit a lot of that out. Alright, that's all enough for today.
No, not if we do the first try.
Shreddy.
Jeff?
Whoa.
Go rubbing it.
Alright, we're cutting this into two parts.
Thank you guys so much for watching this part of Burgundy. And we'll see you in the next part. Bye!
Stop dreaming.